Okay, man, I'm back.
Sweet.
I'm streaming it on YouTube just because I want to record. I want to record the shit that goes down.
Yeah.
Look at my orange jumpsuit, man.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Where'd you get that from?
I got it from like the pre-order bonus thing.
Oh, nice.
I've got some decent stuff in my inventory now.
Yeah, you look like you've got some pretty fucking decent weapons. fucking shit M4.
Got a mental sniper rifle, looks good though, actually. People say the submachine guns was really good on this, so I might try this one out.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Does low damage though. Wonder how stable it is. It's less stable than my M4, so fuck it. Okay, sorry, let's go. So what have you done? Have you got your tech wing?
No, I've only got security, so we can do hospital.
Cool. Oh, mate. Ian Eyre's going to step down as chief exec at the end of 2017.
Yeah, I just read that on Facebook.
Thank fuck for that. Proper dog shit. Not chief exec. No. He's fucked up basically every transfer he's negotiated. We're right by the
We've
medical
got a rioter
thing.
Takeover at Madison Square
Sweet,
Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital,
yeah.
But armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We
the,
need them.
The security wing one gave you the 10% XP. Did you see it?
Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
What does she want? She wants something. Soda. Whoa, I got sort of blue. Well, that's a jacket.
I got some XPs.
Nice. I'm lost. Here we go. Oh, it's here.
Sweet.
We've got a lot of hostages.
We can matchmake if you want, or just.
They're holding
play.
Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get
Let's
the medical wing
functional.
Let's go for
matchmaking. It doesn't work.
Yeah, maybe not. See if anyone joins up.
Yeah. Secure the lobby.
We'll hold here to cover your back.
I got a sick thing where from the tech wing, where if you get cover, you get 25% less recoil for 10 seconds. It's fucking awesome.
Oh, nice.
I remember this from the beta. I'm gonna come down from upstairs.
Any cover?
Yeah. So if you look at someone and press up on the D-pad, you mark them as well. And if you hold up on them, you start a countdown. See that? 5, 4. And it's just like.
At the end of the
it's just like a thing for both of us to shoot at the same time.
Oh, right.
You got a suppressor?
Yeah.
Oh man, I want one.
It doesn't alter the damage as well.
Yeah. Yeah, but he didn't enjoy it in the end. Got loads of ammo here, man. Got some fools upstairs, man.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
I think it kicks off in a minute with the security system.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
There's some loot up here.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, thanks. I think I'm full anyway. It
looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
See one. I Actually, there's loads here.
Additional hostiles detected.
Fuck.
Fuck, they just chucked so many grenades.
Yeah. I had some purple guy over there. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. He's coming around for me. Some purple guys here, mate. Nearly dead.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Loads.
I think so. Can't see any more white lights.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Let's go get him.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there. Before they got shot. So be careful.
Oh, there's some tangos over there.
Come on. We can take these guys.
Been spotted.
You don't scare me.
Nice look. Poison.
Over there.
Nice.
Green loot.
Let's go get that green loot.
heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Fuck.
Shit.
Oh, what a bad one. Whoa, I just got... Mate, I just got fucked. I'm bleeding. Whatever that means.
I hate them fuckers with face.
Yeah.
Party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless some of you get up there and take out the big gun.
I have got a sniper rifle I could whip out for this.
All yours, Agent.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna do it.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Senior staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Yellow. Yeah,
warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Get a bit closer.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming. I know, I was thinking about it at work. I was like, as if, like, oh yeah, New York's a bit, some riots and that in New York, we're gonna let people just kill everyone. Look at that, I'll face New York. This guy's got a baseball bat, so I'm gonna shoot him with my LMG. This guy's a beast, though. dead.
Yes, got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
Got some great loot.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there. But I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle.
Well, I've got three things.
See what she can do for us.
Good, yeah.
Yeah, some gloves and a quick release mag. Give me that loot.
Oh, I didn't get I got correction rolls there. I need a quick release mag, motherfucker.
What?
That fast the reload.
Yeah. I got a military 416. Looks decent. 218 damage. Less damage than my other one. How does it compare?
You just been breaking down your
Yeah. Anything I saw that online.
Yeah, that's what I saw.
Oh, they look the same. Fuck. Except my hazmat's got more damage. Lame. As mine is, I suppose. Yeah, the police M4 can go in the bin, I reckon, now. More health or more skill power?
Dunno, to be fair.
I'm not dying at the moment, so I'll keep them. The skill power will be useful later on, but don't need it now. Sick! Where's the emotes?
Oh, I... What is the... yeah.
Hold down.
How do you do that?
Hold down. Let's go back to base.
Yeah.
Got some bullshit thing. I got it. That was too
easy. Oh, fucking it fell off.
I think it's a med kit.
Man, look at this, these blooming bright orange arrows pointing everywhere. I'll never find anything.
I know.
I keep getting lost even with them. But why is there this tiny door into this building?
What the Medwing's got to offer.
We need to get to level 12 and just fuck people up in the dark zone.
Yeah, we do. I'm keen for that.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
I might have to go through my weapon stash. Where's Jessica? Might skip this cutscene. Can't be fucked with cutscenes.
Well, look who it is! Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus! Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win.
It's old Chinese bird in your fuck off. I don't know how she's the commander.
She's a mess.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge
more.
Got
some new skills. New skill, a new pack. Sick. Do want the health one. I'll get rid of my bomb. Okay, I've got the healing thing, so I can heal stuff.
You got what? A healing thing?
Yeah. Where's the packs? Mech inventory by one, that's good. What else can this thing do? Support station sounds cool.
What does that do?
Heals people within a certain area.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Fucking icons all over.
Have a look at weapons I got. I need to start binning off some weapons. Yeah, the police and force car go in the bin, I reckon. And the Vector.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
What was that locked door in that building we just went in?
I didn't see it.
It's like fucking contaminated zone in there. Contamination level 2. Well, I've only got filter level 1. I don't even know what that means.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Got so many pairs of gloves. Okay, man, I'm ready to go when you are.
Yeah, I'm ready, mate.
What do you want to do?
Either security
or
medical
up.
Mission.
I need some meds bad.
security or medical?
Yeah, right.
Cool. Being told to go to Hudson Yard safe house for some reason.
That's the main mission, maybe we'll do that.
Steady, tank held solid. Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yard clean count numbers for phase 2?
263. Get some good XPs for that, probably, won't we?
Yeah, I think you get more for doing, the side missions. So I've got a green mission we can do.
Success. Repeat phase 1 success.
It's minimum level 7 though. Well, there's an encounter we could do. Or the story mission. Loads of medical missions.
Should we just do that one quickly and then.
Yeah, let's do it. We confirm phase fucking hell, some of these missions are well far away.
The billboards.
Are they?
Yeah, full on. What level are you now, though?
Repeat level 6.
Phase 1 success.
Level 6. Steady, okay, yeah, it says minimum level 5. Do it. I know, I've done that one.
Oh.
I think it's minimum level 7, I think. Now let's just go.
Yeah.
I can take on it.
Hey, all I want to do is get in the dark zone.
Fuck these windows.
James, you sound like a guy who...
Saying one of your gear pieces outdated. Lay off my shit gear.
In the bin, mate. This
character, he looks dodgy.
This guy's got a bat.
He's got a fucking baseball bat, mate. Hello, mate. Oh no, I think. That's it. Oh shit.
No baseball bat.
Kick off for.
People can't be walking around with no baseball bat. Off here, man.
Oh shit. Alright, lay off. Ah, back the fuck up, dickhead.
Nice. Little extreme.
We were just quite happily wandering along there.
I know.
Running down the street.
Got some more geezers over here as well. This as well. Oh mate, there's loads of them.
Oh fucking a baseball bat behind you.
Thanks for one.
Ah, grenade.
Oh.
Pushing up.
People talking to us, man.
Everyone looks dodgy around
here. I know.
Should be close, agent. You should be close, agent.
Looks dodgy down here. Oh, that's fine.
Heads up, agent. I've got something important for you.
Now entering a safe area.
Good work, agent.
Welcome back, German station. All these other little mugs in
there. What are they doing in the corner?
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me.
Who's this guy?
You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be sending out the intel on our hotspots.
No doubt, put like thousands of other little markers on the map.
Brilliant. Sure, yeah. Great. Some tunnel system here.
Why is it?
Where's this going?
Is that safe house thing gone yet? What?
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Get out of here. Yeah.
This stupid fucking notification ain't going, eh?
Which one?
Enter the safe house.
Mine says supply drop. No, I think.
Okay, I'll just put this one.
Got loads of missions now.
Maybe I should have. Alright, fuck it. I'll just leave it.
Okay, which side mission gives us some gear there? Some of these side missions give some decent gear. What, Best Buy MP5? Nah, it's not shit. Where are we? We can either get a blue gear item or blue gear item. Oh, green gear item. Yeah, okay, this one.
Agent, we hear some innocent people are being attacked by someone called Wild Child. I need you to intervene. Can I just mention this reminds me of scene
loot
in season 2.
No, it's a rope,
so if you need any advice, let me know.
What's up with you?
I fucking don't know what's going on, mate.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Oh, what? Alright, we're defending these supplies. Didn't really want to do this, but whatever.
Alright, hello guys! Alright!
There's fucking loads of them, man.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
Get back to me, man. Keep healing, yeah? Stay still, man. Stay still. Have you healed yourself? Okay. I've got a heal thing.
Incoming hostiles.
Oh, yeah. Just smash. We defended.
Warning. Supply is taking fire.
Where are they shooting from? I can hear gunshots.
Mate, they're battering it.
Is it up there?
Oh, there's fuck. There's another one. Where's the rope?
Get up there.
There's a rope. We're gonna fail this big time. Oh my god.
Oh, we're not. This has not gone well.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Oh my god, how much did we want
to do? Ooh!
Morning. Agent on your team.
I'm down! Fucking help me, man.
Oh my. I'm down.
Oh no. We're gonna get fucked up. Come back and help me. Oh, I'm gonna give up. God damn it. Supply drops a lot closer.
Fuck's sake. Oh, respawn.
Attention, supplies destroyed.
Yeah. No shit. You alright?
Yeah.
Where are you? Behind me. Cool.
Behind you, behind me.
Game looks amazing when you look around.
Yeah.
I have some loot down there as well. Fuck. That's some green loot.
Yeah, I think I already...
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Oh, come on, man. Just want to get to the mission.
Yeah,
tangos.
You don't have to do this. Just let me...
detected.
Coming from that way, man. Careful, mate, someone's trying to flank you here. Yeah, we did it. Did you get any loot?
Got a medkit.
Nice. Yeah, we got some explore this thing here.
Secured.
Got any loot in there, man?
No boots. What is that? Oh, sticky loop.
Nice.
Adjustable vest. Cheers.
Whoa, police M4. I'll take it. Let me check out my loots in a minute. I think I've picked up some decent stuff. What's going on? Got some stuff.
There's some more shit over here. Loads of electronics.
Ah, nice one. Just gonna check out my gear.
Wait.
Police M4. It still does less damage, it's annoying. Nice, I'm level 7 now, because you've got any mods for it.
Carl. Alright, Carl.
Hello, sexy lady.
Alright, mate. Getting a bit of feedback on your mic. How's it going?
Chilling, mate. Chilling.
John, this is Carl from work. This is John.
All right, mate.
Hi, John.
How's it going?
Not bad. Are you the guy that makes fucking X-Wing noises on fucking Battlefront?
I'm one of a few, I think, yeah.
You haven't done that shit.
You're fucking level really? 14, lording it up.
What?
Yeah, mate. Mate, I've been given 3 weeks off work, but I've got to stay on camp.
How have you got 3 weeks off work?
I've got 41 days leave left to take.
Oh.
But she reckons that if I go home, I won't do any fizz in time for CLM, so it's probably a good idea.
That's true.
So I've pretty much spent the entire, like, last 4 days of work just in my room playing fucking shit. Live the dream, don't I? Live the dream.
Yeah.
Oh, where are we going?
I don't know, we're just looking for missions.
Right,
mate.
Okay, yeah, I'm done on my
upgrade. There's no point doing any of my missions.
Yeah.
Okay,
I have to do our shit ones instead. We were heading.
As much as the XP is fucking amazing, it's not.
Yeah. Let's have a look at your guy. What's going on? Let's see the stuff you got. Looking neat! Look at that fucking sniper rifle!
Badass. People off.
Have you been in the dark zone yet, Carl? Been...
Yeah, me and Surf went in yesterday.
Did you?
We got fucked up. Because Surf decided that the first thing we were going to do, because we were in a group, was he was going to shoot someone. So we ended up spending the next 5 minutes running away from everyone. Do not. If Surf says go in the dark zone, don't, because he just goes rogue as soon as you fucking go in there.
Deniability. Shut up, this car door.
Hudson Refugee Camp or Broadway Emporium?
Yeah.
We're not far from this Wild Child bounty thing, or why are these other ones closer?
No, I was just looking for the missions, though. But we can do that on the way or something.
That Wild Child bounty one's quite easy.
Alright, let's do that. We're dead close.
Great, yeah.
Plus, I think my gun will one hit kill him.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Did you find those guns?
Yeah.
Yep. They loot.
I think one of them I found doing this mission, Wild Child one. But it's weird if you say like if you redo the missions at a higher level, your reward's still a high level gun instead of level 6, whatever it says it has to be.
Oh, that's a good idea.
So you can just redo all the ship missions to get all the decent weapons out of it.
Well, that's pretty smart.
But do you know whether it's a like a failing on their part or whether it's pure genius?
Now he's dead. Oh, not quite. Gonna whack a turret down.
Right. Fucking here, man.
Here comes the fucking sniper. Down.
Nice. Oh, this guy's level 9.
Like even out between all our levels.
I don't know. Yellow guy, yeah. Down.
I don't understand why the rating slipped. Anyway, over and out.
Fuck that, I don't want that shit.
Where's my loot? Ah, decent. Is it got some alright stuff.
Actually. Is it worth it? Is that worth it? Oh, more health or more damage.
Damage every time, mate.
Yeah, but I'm on my arm. I've got like 8,500 health.
Oh, yeah.
And 5,000 damage. Where's that restock? Yeah, Surf percent, apparently there's someone else from Kyton on our CLM.
Is there?
Yeah, I have no idea.
No, when I looked through the list, I didn't recognise anyone else. But...
Probably one of the grums, because there's fucking hundreds of them.
Well, yeah, fair.
I'm so excited.
Oh, mate, I can't even be bothered.
It's gonna be fucking dreadful.
I've got this course coming up, John, where we have to pretend we're in the army for like 3 weeks.
3 weeks?
Yeah.
What kind of things you gotta do?
Just like, it's for a corporal, so you have to like, just pretend you're in a battle. section attack and that. Just shit.
With a shitload of chefs.
Yeah, living in the woods with loads of chefs is absolute shit. Pretending you're in the army.
Where are we going now then?
Yeah, I was gonna say. We got an encounter for some blue stuff. There's a side mission not far away, which is the Hudson Yard supply drop. Another side mission. Locate JTF antenna, and it's a full-on story mission we could do as well. I think.
I
don't know actually.
Whatever's closest. Just go.
A story mission.
Yeah.
I don't think there is. I think I've done that one actually. Looking at it.
What gets you the most? The missions get you the most XP.
Side missions, apparently.
Is it?
Yeah, from what I read.
Depends which area you're in.
There's another side mission fairly close, we could do that.
Yeah.
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it.
Should we get that waypoint as well?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't jump over it.
Can you roll?
Yeah.
No.
Damn it.
Who needs healing?
I can't even fucking see.
Dude, like this day-night cycle thing. It's cool. Oh, there's some yellow guys there?
Oh shit. No, they're
fuck
level
them
14.
Up. Oh no,
what
get out of it.
Bail
out.
They're level 14.
Oh,
they're coming for us.
They're chasing.
Coming for us.
Fuck.
Can't kill them, you fuck.
Get over this wall. Oh man, I can't get off the wall, I'm gonna die. Fuck! I fucking died on the wall.
Go on, Kyle, just have a mate.
I'm trying.
Right, I'm gonna go to the toilet while I'm dead.
You got your back, bro.
He just disappeared, what the fuck?
Yeah,
what the hell?
Are you down, John? Are you?
Is it?
You are now entering a safe area.
What the fuck?
I don't know, there's fucking enemies everywhere though.
We can have these. You're a fucking grenade launcher.
Yeah, that sticky grenade thing.
Oh, that thing. My shit.
Gash, to be honest, yeah.
The only time it's any good is in fucking the dark zone.
Is it?
Just funny.
I'm back. How's it going?
Oh,
we won yet?
I don't know, just getting attacked in the dark by loads of lunatics. You know.
Okay, I'm gonna call back.
Flashbang going in. I can't see his fucking head to shoot him. Fuck this shit.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
I see ya.
Where's his JTF gone? What the fuck's he doing still up there? They could be coming from anywhere and I won't be able to fucking see it. He was right in front of my face. Oh, I think I've got one.
There's fucking shitloads down there.
I literally can't see anything.
Oh, fucking come with a baseball bat, you prick.
Coming in! Still miles away though.
More of them? Fuck's sake.
Fuck, I found some. And they're way higher level than me. Shit. Oh, I'm nearly dead. Yeah. Just being chased by. I don't know. Okay, I'm up top now. It's quite a good place to be, actually.
So I went to attack one guy and he just disappeared.
I got killed.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Nice. Get any loot though.
Very sneaky.
LSW. Hopefully that'll make
him think twice about time. There's guys down there.
Fucking eyes coming up.
Impact, yeah.
I got some gloves.
You can't beat the hunting pack. I'm on a mission.
Ah, not this again. My loot's still here, though. Yeah?
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Well, what do I get that one? Shit.
Where's the other one that we fucking... Oh, yeah, it is, it is. Quickly. Blue loot, what the fuck? Down below.
Down below.
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
I think I've gone to the wrong one. I have as well. Fuck.
It's alright, they're all distracted now.
Done this or what? What's going on?
Warning.
There we go.
Hostiles.
Did we kill him too quick?
Got some decent loot then, though.
Warning! Incoming hostiles! Hostiles!
Oh, what was this one again?
Recover some endangered supplies in season 3.
Got a
maybe
sweet
later on
holster.
And orb casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
Oh, my inventory's nearly full.
Sure. Yeah, so, well, about half full.
Where to?
You marked one.
Yeah.
Oh, the medical mission.
Yeah. Don't know how to get there, then.
Use the rope.
Low pitch.
So cool.
Need one of them in my life and loads of hanging ropes.
Where would you use it, though?
Whenever anyone put a rope.
It's round the block.
Yeah.
So that'll be out in a minute. Zoom.
It's a bit outside the window, yeah.
If I don't care anything.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance.
I think it's like side missions.
Yeah, there's little like there's missing agents throughout the map, and you'll find one of them. And I think if you run up here, there's another one. You just gotta follow them.
Oh,
until... Where are we going? How do we get there?
We can get some shit around here. Some fabric thing. It says.
What's that?
Yeah, you see it. Where the fuck? Is it up top?
No, it's in the shop.
Ah.
Come on the front.
Right to the window. For God's sake.
Rub all the fabrics.
Can all three of us get it at the same time?
Yeah, I think if you open the box, I'll just get one.
Nah, you've got to walk over it, it looks like.
Alright, just walk over it.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's something else in here. More fabrics.
Fucking tear gas. Someone's
fucking tear gas. So an upstairs, where's that?
Yeah, I'm checking upstairs for the fabrics. Oh, there's fucking loads of shit in their cabinets. Trendy beanie.
Right.
Trendy beanie.
Where?
Here, mate. Get in their fucking wardrobe, lad.
I need to get rid of my trendy slouchy, whatever.
Yes!
Man's coming in. Soft terrain boots, I'll have them. Winter jacket, I'll have that. Have you got a wet beanie? On this fucking beanie.
Got some insulated boots. What's this here? Trendy flat cap! Sound shit.
I need to
get rid of some shit.
Got a survival guide, whatever that is.
I'm gonna deconstruct everything.
Do it.
Yeah,
I might need to have a clear out in a minute. Spring clean.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a look.
I've got a lot of shit.
There's two more boxes, it says here. It's probably the fridge.
I feel like I'm missing out on the beanie.
Look at my clothes.
Do clothes take up inventory slots though?
I don't know.
No. Don't think so. I'm missing a load of gear here.
I've got a beanie, but it's not trendy.
No.
Nah.
Fucking
might not work.
Even if it's not trendy?
I don't think so.
I mean, you don't want
to
be fighting.
I'd like to see the difference between your beanie and my trendy one.
Should we have a look?
I didn't look.
When it's trendy, it's just green.
That's my beanie, yeah.
Yours look trendier.
See, I'm wearing a trendy slouchy. That's what you need.
Let's have a look at the slouchy.
It's just a beanie, but
it's baggier, isn't it?
Exactly. You need a baggy hat. Where's all this other shit? What I keep finding is the stairs over and over again.
Definitely says there's some stuff in here.
Oh, that, does it? Got my siege pants.
Yeah, it's got them in it.
Did you download them, did you?
Yeah.
What the hell are siege pants? Oh, because you own Siege?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I haven't done that.
I'm a siege app.
Are they decent? Let me see.
They're pretty shit.
Yeah?
Just like pants. The siege top's alright.
Ooh, I'm not wearing shmack. Trendy suede sneakers, they're always good in an apocalypse.
Never wear suede in an apocalypse. That'd be terrible. That's a terrible idea.
Suede seems like the perfect fabric for wading through New York snow. I think you're being a bit pessimistic there, being like... Oh, yes!
Phone recording. Over here.
Got me
some loot here, man.
Level 14. A big heavy machine gun.
I got a mask.
Yeah. You got a mask?
Yeah, preparedness mask.
And we got three more bodies since yesterday. Bagged up and decontaminated.
Okay, we should have a pickup for you within the hour.
Great. Honestly, I don't understand how you cope with it. Me, I'm really starting to... Hang on, something's going on. Sir, you can't be here. This is an official terror recovery center. You'll have to...
Stand back and no one will get hurt. We're only here for the supplies. No one needs to...
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh, I got some jeans here. Yeah.
Nice.
Pick up some jeans.
Good shit.
Better than my modern jeans. Whatever the fuck modern jeans look like compared to normal jeans. In fact, we're doing the Hudson refugee mission.
Yeah.
Sir killed himself here, it's hilarious. Blew himself up. It's pretty spectacular. You'll hear beeping as you're running through it, and if you run too close to it, it's a little like incendiary bomb that blows up. So yeah, front end of it. I have no idea where I am. I'm lost. Here we go.
I'm just gonna teleport to the mission.
Can't be arse running.
Nice.
How the fuck did you do that?
Yeah,
just got a prompt to do it then.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh, nice teleporting.
Check that out.
Please wait. What the fuck?
Do some matchmaking.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I
don't put it on hard, they're probably already on the level.
Safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must.
Did you put it on hard, yeah?
That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation.
Oh yeah.
Which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Got a new mate.
A new agent is joining your team.
Wow.
Echo available for playback nearby.
What is going on?
Headshot galore coming out.
What is this?
Don't know. Shoot all the things. It's probably too soon to do that, but go for it.
Jesus, bro.
Nasty.
God, I think
yeah,
I'm gonna be sick.
Fucking
hell.
Fuck you. Let me shoot in the tank.
Yeah, I do like doing that. Got some more guys coming over here.
Some green loot!
so underleveled for this mission.
Well, no, if I wasn't in it, you'd have, they'd all be level 7.
Ah, okay.
I think we should be evening it out.
Yeah, fair enough. We've done the echo, yeah?
Yeah,
okay, now. Shit.
Hey, Jason, you.
Yeah, some purples. Fuck that, I'm getting out of here. Nice.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor.
Nice.
Every day. Good luck, Agent.
Good luck. Good luck.
All these grenades here. It's like the incendiary grenade.
Yeah, if you see, like, so I've kept that pulse in mind. If it comes up with a bear trap sort of symbol on the floor,
oh, yeah.
A bomb.
Ah. Whoa. Appeals.
Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So, extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Nice.
Whoa, fuck.
Who just set me on fire?
Wasn't me. There's loads of these traps around you though.
Holy shit.
Nice. Shit. Fuck. My bad.
Yeah, that hurt.
I got heals. You need to. Watch out.
Oh shit. Yeah, I know.
God damn it.
Troll, man. Shit, people.
Wait, mid air.
That was quick.
Do I respect the mile followed off?
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Oh, mate, I've made the loots around here.
Confirmed. Yeah. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town.
Yeah.
We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Soda. So delicious. Doesn't beat my T.A. Baracus joke. You appreciate it. Holy fucking shit. That's a lot of people.
What the fuck?
spawn above us. Oh shit, they're really close. Keep going, Craig.
Trump on him. Oh shit.
So what have you found there, Craig?
Potentially a shitload of people.
What the fuck? Remember to aim for the flamethrower packs on the back. That's an outrageous grenade, that. Yeah.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple?
They won't get any loot.
As in, only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Agent.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor.
Fucking
get moving, Agent.
Oh, motherfucker.
Oh, shit. He broke up here with me. Oh,
there's a yellow gun.
Oh, right.
Right.
This is mad.
fall back. Looking at the yellow guys. I'm on fire, what the fuck? Where's that come from?
I may be in the dumbest position
in my life. Gonna heal you, Craig, stay there. Those two yellow ones are coming for us, by the way. Fuck it. Get out of here, man.
You been under die?
Yeah, big time.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid. Where are you?
Some blue loot up there.
Not for me.
You're not?
Nah.
Simple hiking pants. Yeah, hiking pants.
This position is fucking terrible, we just get the prints.
Yeah, what are you doing up there? There's another yellow guy around here, it looks like.
Lieutenant, good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Oh. Don't like the sound
of that. Excuse me, doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You know you don't have emotional before.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
It's about to
just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry,
fucking hell.
We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Gonna get killed.
Copy that, Doc. Patel out.
Go!
No! Staying up here, man.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Fucking hell, what a grenade.
Did you try out the top?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yellow's coming in. Oh my god. No.
Oh no. Carl, save us.
An
agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Oh, we fucked it. We've absolutely fucked it.
Crawl into you. Grenade!
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Yeah, I've scattered as well. Oh, come on. Don't do this to me. You're all down, yeah?
Okay.
I'm down too.
Oh shit.
We giving up, yeah? I'm on fire now.
God damn it.
Let's start from that checkpoint.
Yeah.
I guess so. That was pretty hard.
Yeah. We should put it on hard, shouldn't we?
Oh, was that not hard?
No.
Awkward.
How the fuck are we gonna do this?
We just gotta believe.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us.
I don't know how I'm gonna
if we do what we gotta do,
it
might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
I'm trying to snipe.
I'm gonna run up on the right hand side, maybe. Or left hand side.
Not a bad idea.
Okay, keep going. Commit it.
This fucking. I find that Olympic shot put over there. This fucking hell.
Down. Try and get them in the bath pass.
What's that, mate?
Try and get them in the fuel pass in their bath. Oh, shit! You jumped off the ledge. Fuck!
You jumped off the ledge?
Yeah.
Man down!
Oh, no.
Wait there, bro. You'll grab that. Grab the snake. No, I don't. Good guy.
Yeah!
I'll crawl up the stairs.
Fucking hell. Quickly!
Just gotta make it up the stairs.
Yes.
Yeah, probably a good idea. Where is he? Ah, I see.
I'm at yellow leg.
Fucking hell.
Very much.
Yeah. Nice. Get the minions now. Oh, behind us! Fuck! No! Crawl down the stairs! Nice one.
We are fucking shit. I was like, how the fuck are we on fire?
Yes, I got green loot down there. Give me my loot.
Well, that was fun.
How the hell do we get up here? Oh, there it is. What a loser loot.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Drop this tank.
Yeah, let's go.
There's a shit up there. Okay, I'll stop this tank, mate.
Watching this. Go on. Go on. Drop it. Drop it.
Whoa, I got a sweet gun here.
Got loads of good stuff.
Where are you guys? I'm not even watching that. What the fuck's going on? Where are you?
Solid work. Yeah. Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm going to need those blood samples
labeled and
organized so we can track corroborating factors.
I see.
Discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Where's the loot?
There might be some shit in here for you, John, in this room.
Nice one, Craig. Yeah, some bullshit on the floor. Got a decent gun out of that though.
Got me a lovely pistol.
Hey,
I've got a classic FAL.
From the train yard. I mean, those refugees, just hang of course. It gave us something to think about. Yeah. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
Look at my new toys.
I wish you could kill that chill guy. Just for the banner.
We can hear you, you know.
Should we gang up on him?
Mate, he'll fucking take you down, I reckon, Chillwood.
We can't even kill him, can we? We've got to wait till he gets in the dark zone.
Try and lead him in there.
Hey, Chill, do you want to come to the dark zone? Why?
Fucking Chill has helped us out there. We couldn't have done it without him. It's burning him.
Who shot a car?
I'm just looking at all my new shit.
Same.
Stuff and stuff. Are you eating crisps? Is that you, Carl?
What?
Are you eating crisps?
No.
Standard.
Made me some French fancies, didn't I?
Fucking hell. Treat.
Came back from weekend once when we went to our shared room and Carl was just on his bed in his pants eating French fancies. such a decadent lifestyle.
Don't hate the player.
Yeah,
fair. Trout, man, you've gone. Oh, it's base fire. Not sure how I feel about
is that. The MP5 one.
The FAL. It's pretty bouncy. That's alright, actually. I might call it a night there.
Oh yeah, fair one.
Yeah, man. About to piss myself as well, so I probably should.
Yeah.
It's never a good thing.
No.
Chill's dead. What the hell?
Chill.
No, he's alive again, he's alright. Be good. I like shooting the dogs.
Hey, all I want to do is get in this dark zone. Business.
Should we go in?
I see. Level 10 to 12 though, isn't it?
No.
Is it not?
No, there's one bit that's level 1 to 5.
Where's that?
The very bottom edge.
Do that.
Well, the enemies will be level 10 to 12, but we've got to be level 1 to 14.
Oh.
Yeah. Worth it. Can you see that waypoint on your thingy?
Um. say no.
Damn it.
Follow you there.
Right, yeah, I'm gonna scatter, guys.
Okay. Alright, mate.
That was cool, though.
Sweet.
Give you guys a heal before I leave. Right, see you on it again.
Yeah, see you later, mate.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye.